Hello everyone, I'm Mohamed Sachoka Black. Welcome to another awesome video. In today's video, I want to share with you guys how to exchange exchange DCT for Spore token. Okay, if you have swapped your Kringle to DCT and you're looking for a way to get Spore token, okay, this is how you do it. So first of all, you have to set, okay, the slippage. Because Spore token is a deflationary token, so you set the slippage. Because if you don't set the slippage first and you try to swap DCT for Spore token, you are going to receive an error message. Okay, now secondly, you have to make sure you have some BNB in your wallet. Okay, so this is just a test. All right, so if you click on, so the first thing you need to do after you make sure that you've, the third thing you need to do after you've made sure that you've set the slippage and you have some BNB for gas fee is to set up how you want to do the swap. So since you want to swap GCT for Spores, what you do is either you paste the contract address of Spores here. Okay, and if you've pasted it, it should be automatically added. It should be added to your list of tokens. So me, I've already done that. So all I have to do is just type Spore, and Spore comes out. Then I will type GCT. So if you have not added GCT, use the contract address of GCT to add GCT. Okay, and when you've done that, okay, you can now decide to like swap. Let's say you want to swap 0.001 GCT, okay, for Spore. This is what you're going to get, okay. And let's say you want to increase that, let's say you want to do 0.01. This is how many million Spore tokens you will receive, okay. Okay, so this is just estimated. Now, if you look under here, under the swap, you will see minimum receive, price impact, and liquidity provider fee. Okay, you find out that there's a minimum you will receive. So, give or take, you either receive between 7,891,000 Spore or 8,838,920 Spore. Okay, so so that's it for this video. So that's it for this video. Okay, once you set this up, all you have to do now is click swap. Okay, and automatically it will bring you to this page. So you find out that the minimum I need to have in my BNB balance to do this swap is $4, but I don't have that. So this is just a demo. Okay, this is just a demonstration to show you guys how to do the swap. Now, assuming I have enough BNB, all I have to do is just click swap and I've done the swap. Okay, so this is how you get Spore token using GCT. Okay, this is how you get Spore token using GCT. Okay, all right guys, that's it for this video. I want to thank you guys for watching, and let's see you guys next time. Take care and bye for now.